Hello, my name is Aidan Mellon and I'm a modern apprentice with NHS Grampian. Before starting my apprenticeship with the NHS, I was a volunteer sports coach with Active Schools, a community coach with Elgin City and a sales assistant at Frequent's Garden Centre. As a business and administration apprentice, no day is the same. One minute I am handling an inquiry from one of our many employees across the region. The next I am providing administrative support to those based within my team here in the Learning and Development Department. What I really enjoy most about being an apprentice with the NHS is working within the Learning and Development Department. We've got a great team here who all work together to achieve the same goals, and they really value the opinion of their apprentices. I would definitely recommend the apprenticeship scheme as it gives you a chance to gain valuable work experience and gain recognised qualifications. Working for the health service provides you with great satisfaction in the knowledge that you're helping people in your local community and in the workforce. Doing an apprenticeship with them is a great way to get started with the NHS and experience some of the great benefits that comes along with it.